but I'm 14 years old. I'm from the SCI. Today I'm talking about the presentation about free time activity. I like the surfing, swimming, and beach sport, beach volleyball. This is the beach sport. The Australia had 26,000 kilometers of coast and had 11,000 beaches. Most people live near the ocean, and many Australians spend a lot of their free time at the beach. The Australia beach. Many beaches in Australia are great for surfing, sailing, swimming, and snorkeling are popular water sports too. Surfing is a surfing water pastime in which the wave rider refers to as a surfer. Surfer usually need too high wave to surf. This sport is for adventure lover with the desire to conquer the wave of the sea. I will talk about the swimming. Swimming is a movement in water usually without obstacle. Swimming can save you from being drowned. Sometimes I swim with my friend in school. Some interesting fact about this swim: obviously present and treatment, good for blood circulation, control your blood pressure. Finally, I talk about the beach volleyball. Beach volleyball is a two-team sport with two members per team, with its roots in traditional volleyball and have been an Olympic sport since 1996. Volleyball is a sport that rests for healthy and fitness. Thank you for listening. If you have any questions.
Thank you.